Wrecker. Damn, dude, you were thrashing about. Bad dream?
Sleep rotation's in 10. 2 hours about up anyway. I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened.
It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere in this ship.
By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you.
I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, Ray.
This one's okay. Hold on a second. Modifications in like uplink, radar, sonar, internal cooling, light sleep deck cloaks.
All right. What were you saying? Please tell me all that navigation, sonar, cooling shit's not on us to fix.
This is the big list. At least we have propulsion. God bless Diesel.
Why is that?
Those spark plugs.
Weather and binoculars. 100 years ago, it would kick ass. More blind as bats. Fucking Chinese.
You don't know it was the Chinese.
You want a bet? $100 it was.
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CEO.
All right, the EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant, so today is far from over. Trevor, take your guys down to the power generators in L4. Hydraulics are on a standstill. You gotta look at the main feeds here and check that the sewage clears. All right? Next, we have to get aircon and filtering back online.
Leash on Irish. You clowns brought the whole damn city on board. Turned us into a shelter for people we ought to leave the fuck alone. They're the enemy. Guess the problem will be handed over to the Titan soon, though. Guess that lets you off the hook.
All hands. The medical officer reports a shortage of blood.
Med base just down there.
Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, squids.
You need to do a CT scan. He may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on your husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine. Take all the help I can get.
Oh, unconscious is not good. Iris is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
Admiral Chang is out warmongering and striking us. He'd be dead before we see it coming. I sure hope it's not as bad as it looks. When we get to the Titan, we'll know for sure.
All hands, damage control central request that any functional personal electronic equipment should be deposited at the DCC.
Iris is a great guy. He always gets us into these situations. I don't know, maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. Then again, people are conscious, right? What do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
Back.
What's up, kid? Here you go.
Hey,
Headcount 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. We did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pack. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will. Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If Garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
Ticking on the Titan. I need eyes on board before she's lost forever to the deep blue. Now, there's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked them or if they'll be back. Can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic. Most of your squad.
We searched the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers. Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Air squad, Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
It's much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! It was nearly posted to us.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Come on.
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship!
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be great when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. You're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir!
Agent Kovic.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
There's a refuel all the time. I don't see anyone!
Where the fuck is the crew?
God, she's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Kovic, sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around.
Circle her.
Yeah, look for a hole breach or something. There, hole in the BGD.
We've seen that damage before. Chinese anti-ship missile.
Listen up.
Titan is not in range of the Shanghai EMP blast. There's several hours of report data, Captain. Stuff we never saw. That's why we're here. You
better move fast.
Push on!
Strategy if this thing rolls over?
She'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here. With the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead.
What can you guys pull out of a voyage recorder?
Gobbles up a lot of shit. Ship route, transponder, radar logs, incoming comms, outgoing. Whatever instructions Central Command sent after the Valkyrie fried off the grid, it's in that recorder.
Where to now, Kovic?
Like I said, hatch G46 should be here somewhere.
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it!
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
Close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Come on. Where are they? Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel and survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even a handful counts. We ain't you.
More than you think. Now fucking move.
It's not mechanical. Someone's making that sound.
Engine room? I guess the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before the ship goes under.
Fucking great. She's filling up.
Already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the welds. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, they'll be corpses.
We need them. That's an order.
You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
Give me that.
Damn it, Irish. Cool down.
Sorry.
Let's go. Move. Move.
Son of a bitch. I'll get him for that one. Get his ass. Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here.
Please don't just say that. I want to die in here. Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here.
No, please. Tell my mom. Tell my mom, help. I can't die like this. I can't die like this!
Let's get this over with. Couple of minutes, she's going under. Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the balcony.
I hear voices. On your signal, Wreck.
Run! Ah! Holy mother!
coming through.
Come on, come on, speed up.
Kill us all!
Where's Garrison?
Command bridge fell silent 10 minutes ago.
Change people, probably cut the wires.
Ah, goddammit. What about the people with Garrison? The man and woman?
What man and woman?
The Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the boat.
Ah, fuck! We gotta get back to the bridge. Now! To the command bridge. Lead on, Ricker!
Watch it, guys. That shows we're killing the new enemy.
She can fight.
Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to you.
Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off.
Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six.
You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah?
Eyes open. Ready?
Get into cover!
Damn it, we need to get to the bridge. On your six, Rick. Hannah, you cover. Short bounds.
I got it, Pat.
Come on, transition! Hurry up!
Alto!
Oh, no.
Troop carrier! Take them out before they deploy!
We gotta make sure those fuckers don't reach the command bridge!
Kovac! Kovac!
First kill! It's down!
Troop carrier! Take them out before they deploy!
Take it down, Rick!
Nice shot!
Center of it all. Make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison he has to trust her.
Thank you.
Oh. Wrecker, you take the lead. Go. Go. Oh.
Let's go. Come on, let's go.
I'll take point, squad leader.
What are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison. Looks like you're back in command.
Okay.
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovac?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch. Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. So I'm glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker. I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours. Hoorah!
The intelligence you brought back from the Titan confirms that Pacific Central Command is gone. Wiped by Chinese missile attack. This is all Chang's turf now. If there's anything left of our fleet, they're out there blind as bats.
Appreciate the gravity of the situation, Captain. All the more reason to be careful. But putting her in the squad, Irish isn't gonna...
Irish doesn't see the full picture. We're under extreme circumstances. She's going with you.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pack. You got a long way to go, but you're leadership material.
Thank you, Captain. Anything we need to know about the assault in the airfield?
Yeah. Get Wrecker.
Pack, Wrecker, I need you to follow me on this. We need to make sure our last missiles are put to good use. Assault the airfield. Eyes on the ground. Signal us when their planes are on the tarmac. We'll light those motherfuckers up and continue west through the strait.
Copy that, Captain. Piece of cake.
Pack. Wrecker, you might not make it. Many of your friends won't. But this is it. This is the shot we've got. The squad that gets to the airfield and lights their flare has 30 seconds to get out before we rain our missiles down.
Copy.
Do not become a friendly fire statistic. Anna.
Let's go, Wrecker.
Orders, Irish.
Whoa, where do you think you're going?
I volunteered.
You volunteered, but who approved?
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
Do you speak Mandarin, Sergeant?
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, young lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
In my opinion, bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
Attention all hands. Stand by for Captain Garrison.
Warriors on the Valkyrie. I know we're tired. All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not in vain. The storm has grounded enemy aircraft, but it won't be for long. We may be the only ship left, but we will not go down without a fight. We will steam west, strike the airfield under storm cover, create a safe passage through the Singapore Strait. Strike with speed and courage. Let this storm carry us home.